Hello everyone, welcome to Notorious UHC Season 4. This season will be based on Notorious Hunters. The scenarios are going to be enshrined, where every 10 minutes a shrine, which is a custom Apollo structure, will be constructed at a random location somewhere in the overworld. The coordinates will be broadcasted in the chat for everyone to see. The second scenario is Mystery Paths. After PvP, all players will generate a path of concrete corresponding to their team color. The third scenario is quadrant paranoia. So on tab, which quadrant the player is in will be displayed next to their name. And the last one is headhunters. After you kill a player, the head will spawn on the surface within a 75 block radius of that player's death location. Nether is enabled. Strength and tier 2 potions are off. Elytras are enabled for this season. And crystals are going to be off. And that's most of the that's all the important stuff. That is all. We will get started in a second. Alright. We're good. You guys can talk again.
Pog, you guys... your mom!
All right, that feeling when you wanted to read out players.
Alright, join your team calls below.
Wait, can you not swear on this server?
You can say shit and ass, apparently.
Well, okay. It's probably more words. Season 2, oh, you just destroyed baby, Maxa and triple. Wizard.
Yeah.
Oh, hey guys.
Oh my god! Welcome to Notorious Season 4.
Welcome to Notorious.
Oh, that was part of Paranoia.
What?
Notorious of I don't have frames.
Oh yeah, I like this form of Quadrant Paranoia a lot more than having to remember the colors.
Yeah, that's way more fun to look at.
We're in the same quadrant as Cypher's team! Nar, get out! We gotta go to pause because no one else is pause.
Wait, how far? I don't have a coordinate mod installed for this
version. I'm in pause already. Let's go.
Oh wait, we're like on the border of both.
We're on the border.
Yeah. We're on the border. So.
Nice. That works out.
Azuf!
Glad I didn't team with him.
Azuf being in this round confuses me.
Didn't he get out of today? I think so.
Yeah,
he did, because I needed people.
Azuf's just a figment of the imagination.
I almost didn't play, and then I went, there's like 12 signups. I should probably play.
Yeah, I was debating whether to play or not. I didn't know how busy I was going to be, but I got quite some stuff done today, so I was like, why not play this? For some reason as well, I thought it was 2 hours earlier, so here I am at 11 p.m. playing this, but that's fine. Guys, we're recording on the 9th of October, 2021, I think. Yes.
No, 2022. 2022.
This might come out in 2022.
Honestly, yeah, it probably will.
Yeah.
It has to get art.
Depending how long.
There's a lot of newcomers, actually. Or quite a bit.
Alright, let's see.
It takes how long that Link 6 start.
The entirety of Firm's team is new somehow, so I mean.
Cool Dude is new, I'm pretty sure. GC20 is new. Gunner's new. I think.
None of that yellow team's new.
None of yellow's team is new, yeah. None of this team is
new. I am new.
Yeah, Cody's new. Cody's
new. Cody? Oh.
I played two failed takes.
Oh. I thought you played last season, I'm gonna be honest.
No.
Yeah. Last season was the same time as Flip the Switch, I think.
Yeah.
So, a lot of those people didn't play.
That would explain it, yeah.
And the only reason why Brody got to play both is Brody died early in this.
That's true. At least it was Sia Stone that almost won.
The Enshrine game mode is basically supply drops, I'm pretty sure.
I have no idea what the shrines look like or what loot
I don't know what the emotes are. I just knew it was rigged team of three. Hold on.
Yeah, no, I forgot what they were completely until like 20 minutes ago when I decided to read the announcement.
Headhunters? Wait, what's that? Oh, I hate headhunters. Got it.
Are any of these
mystery paths? Mystery paths is interesting.
They're probably all Apollo game modes, I'm assuming.
Well, Quadra Paranoia and Headhunters are not.
Yeah.
And I've never actually.
And Mystery Paths goes.
This is the first time I've heard of Headhunters, so.
I've played it in I think I've played it in a 2D game before.
I've used it in a Flip the Switch season.
I think it was Chosen Team of 2 and I think
I found a zombie horse.
Wait, what?
Can you ride zombie this? Horse. I don't think horses are on.
Can you ride them in general, though?
But you can ride them. Wait, I can ride it. What?
No.
Ow!
No, wait.
It hurt me!
No, Cody.
Maybe suffocating a block. Bitch.
God damn it. Wait, I have... Okay, I have like 15 apples. I've got it. I can stop.
I think you have enough.
Yeah.
Disco in the dark.
Sorry. That's a banger intro, though. I've got to say. I love it.
I like the song a lot.
Yeah, me too. Also kind of made my like own custom intro for that.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yo, I like the season 2 intro a lot.
Oh yeah, I like it as well. I think it's underrated. Yeah.
I think it's Fancy's best intro.
Yeah.
Like, easily. Remember when Tony Eat World made the intro for season 1? Yeah.
Dang. Finally got leather.
I had leather. I don't have sugar cane there.
Yeah, I guess.
I have leather, but I don't have...
Oh, I found one of, like, those, broken, ruined, nether portals.
Oh, nice.
Oh, okay.
What happened? Yo, I got sharp 5 gold sword.
I thought you were gonna say a sharp 5 book, because that can happen.
Wait, what's the attack damage?
It's like 7.
Wait, what?
Yeah,
that's surprising.
My gold axe is more than I got that is efficiency 5. I can get wood for days. I also got prot 3 gold leggings.
Okay,
yeah, honestly, keep that.
Yeah,
honestly,
you keep those leggings.
Yeah, I'm keeping those leggings. These are stylish shoes. I mean pants. So do you think these? I heard something about like these rocks can fall.
Or is that fake? I don't know if they can fall, but you can definitely take damage from them.
They look like they can fall. Like, they look like those, like, falling spikes and, like platformers.
Yeah, no, I know what you mean. I'm not sure.
Even if they don't fall, I'm still, like, staying away from them.
Jump on them, you just take damage.
I'm not very, like, versed in 1.17 knowledge. Like, I know some things, but not a lot.
My knowledge stems from, I guess, SMP I played for, like, 2 months, but...
No, we're not.
New shrine. Oh, yeah, no, we're not there.
I thought I'm just
vibing. Oh, that's good.
I heard a skeleton. Aren't like Apollo mob rate? It's like really like low.
Oh, what the hell is that? Is that a ghost squid? Oh, no, it's an axolotl. Oh, I found a mine shaft as well.
I found a fucking axolotl. Okay.
Yeah, I found a mine shaft and an axolotl as well.
Anyway, it's so cute! It's your baby!
Okay, back to what I was saying. Mobs don't spawn on Apollo until PvP or so, usually. Because, stability with these versions is...
But I saw a skeleton!
Yeah, well, there's definitely a lot of cave spiders here. Oh, God.
It might be on because it's a low player ban.
Yeah.
I think it's after 60. I think it's 60. I think I remember something about that.
Oh yeah, well it's never gonna be 60 players for Notorious. I got it from Brody. Oh, nice.
But I think, I mean, the texture's different, so I wasn't sure. But, I have 8 diamonds.
I found
some. You don't have books though, do you?
I don't have reads, it's unfortunate. So can I just say the, like, fucking weird stone here? It's just annoying, because it takes longer
to break. Blackstone?
Yeah, blackstone just takes longer to break.
It's really good to build with, though.
Yeah, I don't think that's his concern right now.
I don't think that's what I'm going for here.
Okay. Yo, I have an extra Curse of Binding gold leggings if anyone wants.
I think I'll pass.
Yeah.
Thanks for the offer, but...
I also have a Silk Touch gold axe.
Holy shit, I hear so many cave spiders. What do you get when killing axolotls? I did not just kill one.
I don't think they drowned.
You did not kill one!
No.
But I'm putting it in a bucket.
It drowned, I promise.
I have an axolotl in a bucket.
Oh my god.
Should I get cobwebs?
Probably, because the cypher guy is gonna have a stack of them, so...
Axolotl, I'm not gonna sure. kill on, you, buddy. Check. You're my friend.
It's eight limit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll pull him.
Yes, the water-breathing creature. Drowned.
Okay, hi, cave spiders. It's ya boy. Oh shit, that's a lot! Oh no! Oh, I might be in trouble. I might be in real trouble.
Don't get in a
pickle. Nope, I'm good. Shit. What'd you find, Connor?
Oh, amethyst.
Oh, amethyst gear.
It's so pretty. It's so pretty.
No, I'm unable to actually access this cave. Yeah. Okay, goodbye, mineshaft.
Oh, diamonds.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Do you have books stuff going?
Again, someone without books, so that's great.
I don't have reeds.
Yeah.
Fun.
Guy with books, the only one who hasn't found.
I have six diamonds, though.
Season.
Skeleton shot me from around the corner.
No. Oh my god, I did two whole hearts.
Amethyst.
I got shot twice. I got shot once because it wasn't visible on my screen. I found a smite 5.
Oh my god, I found
smite
a giant,
five.
Like,
smite 5. I also found a diamond on a micro chest.
Dude, it sounds so cool when you walk on it.
Wait, you should get all the string, by the way, so...
Oh, I found a spider spawner. Like a normal one.
Okay.
Amethyst sounds so cool when you walk on it.
Yeah, I love it. I love this one.
It's such a great block. I got nothing of, like, use from the...
Spider spawner.
Yeah.
Yeah, but make sure to still get enough string for...
I have currently 22 string.
Okay.
It's also start. The end of the episode, which scares me.
Oh, it is. Thank you all for watching.